is going, guys? It's your boy, NTG, back here with another video today. And today we're going to be starting a new series called Road to the Ring. Essentially what this is I'm going to highlight one player, and based on their performance, I'm going to earn points that can help upgrade the team until we win a Super Bowl with the team. The player we're going to be focusing on in the first kind of series of this is going to be Sam Mills, the Muttmaster middle linebacker. Before we get into this, if you guys like the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, turn on post notifications. Let's talk about the series. So essentially what's going to happen is I'm going to earn points based on how Sam Mills plays. 1 point equals 10,000 coins or one ability point, which is an AP. So we can earn points by Sam Mills having 5 tackles converts to 1 point. Sam Mills having a sack converts to 1 point. Sam Mills having a forced fumble equals 2 points. Sam Mills having a fumble recovery equals 2 points. Sam Mills having an interception equals 2 points. And if Sam Mills scores a touchdown, it's 5 points. And if we force to rage quit, it's 3 points. And if we win the game, it's 2 points. That's how we can all earn points. I'm showing on the screen right now. That's basically the premise. So I decided to start myself off with 10 points I could use, because I kind of have to have a good team at this point, and it's not going to be too overpowered. So I used 10 points, and on those points, I picked up a quarterback. I picked up Justin Herbert, 88 overall, team of the week. I thought that'd be kind of a cool card to use. I also picked up most feared Travis Kelce, and I also picked up 81 overall, team of the week, Tyreek Hill. So we had some playmakers on offense, and Sam Mills is going to have to anchor the defense. Again, before we hop right into the gameplay, if you guys like the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, turn on post notifications. And without further ado, let's get right into the gameplay.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. Echoing the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed. On God they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming.
Yeah, you guys saw how that game went. That was pathetic. Trust me, I'm not that bad at Madden, guys. I mean, I'm playing with a 72-overall team, probably against, like, a 93, so a little bit of a mismatch there. But anyways, for what we got, we actually ended up getting about 4 tackles with Sam Mills. I'm going to count it as 1 point because we are going to need that considering how we got our butts handed to us today. I also ended up getting a sack with Sam Mills, and then I also get a point for playing the game, too, so that's 3 points. So, I mean, not the best game, but we're making strides to a better team. So we lost 78-8, which is awful. I mean, there was just times where I was just throwing picks. So I get back on defense, I can try to get stats with Sam Mills. But, I mean, he would just bomb it over top for a touchdown anyway. So it really didn't matter. But anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. Turn on post notifications. And I'm MTG. Peace out.